to another one of Yoke's Vlogs. As you can see, it is Friday. We just got out of work again. We're going through the highway, guys, and we just start seeing like all these sports cars. It's crazy. So hopefully we catch more here up front. I'll try to get a little piece of it for you. Hey, you heard of that? You heard that? My homie thinks he has a gift. He said he feels his truck when it needs oil. He said, I can feel
hey,
it.
Man,
I have a
I'm
gift.
I'm one with my truck, okay?
Yeah, one. Right? He's had it for like 2 months.
He's
doing it. Oh, hell no. So we didn't see no more supercars, guys. We're kind of sad. I did see a Viper, though. I'll put a little clip. I took on my Snapchat. I hella missed it on the video, though. It's okay, though. It was sick. But we'll see what we get into today. Probably not much since the quarantine is up. Self-quarantine, I guess. You know, I ain't trying to get sick or nothing. So we'll see what we do today. Hope you guys like this video, but if you guys do, make sure to like, subscribe, and hit that bell button, and we'll see you later. But my homie right here, his little brother, I had promised him a shirt, so I brought it to him. He just got back from Mexico. What's up, Andy? How's Mexico?
That's dope.
Yeah?
Hey.
So, coronavirus handshake, because I don't want to, you know, catch that shit. Got right. You surprised, dog.
Okay. Ah, shit. Yeah?
Yeah. You down.
Aw, fuck.
You down? Puro. How happy are you on scale 1 to 10?
A 10. I'm about to go buy
yeah, you can't say that word. You gotta do that again.
Ah, 10.
What are you doing, Andy?
Huh?
You just cleaning the whip?
Yeah.
Hey, you look about 3 shades darker than when you left to Mexico.
I know, for real.
Yeah.
What the hell, Andy?
You were tanning or
what?
I was
with the cows and stuff.
Damn, Andy, hasta...
With the cows?
Look, Mexico les da barba. Mira. Damn.
Llegó con barba. La leche. La leche. Look, guys, I did finally get these lug nuts, too. Clean oh, with
it. Hey, hey, hasta con el 45.
Hi. Goes to Sinaloa once, buys a good little thing for you, keys.
I'm on for you too.
Alright guys, time to get the tools and head out though. Oh damn, all the screws fell. If you know anything about metal stud framing, is that you gotta use all these little ass screws. I just dropped all these in this food truck. So here I am picking it up. So this fool's little brother thinks we'd be chilling at work. Made him put on my two bags and walk back and forth 10 times. He's light gonna tell work. Me if he's tired or not. One.
Light work.
It's barely one.
Yeah, light work.
All right, let me know.
Get on my back. I'll carry you too. Yeah, light work.
You're already tired. You're already slowing down.
I know, bro.
Oh my God, I start running too. Why won't hurt my knees?
That's what we have to deal with all day.
Well, that's harder, that's why. Alright, that's all.
No, that shit still hits my knee right here.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Andy, I already hear you panting.
Come on, I don't
you're
pant.
Already breathing hard and you've just been walking.
I don't pant.
That's barely like 3.
That's second.
Is that barely 2?
It's 2.
Look, you're going way slower now. Yeah, para agarrar aire. You're already tired. You're already sweating. He's already sweating, dude. Come on, Andy. All right, guys.
You give me somebody on your video a free shirt.
All right.
Yeah.
If you do 10 and you're not tired. 3.
That's 4.
That's 3.
That's 4.
No, I've been counting. That's 3. You're already trying to scam us.
Yeah, he's already trying to scam us 1. Look, you're dropping everything.
Huh?
Hey, how many did he do before he got tired?
Nah, you guys stopped me.
Hey, Bill, we stopped you and he was like, oh yeah, my legs are already here. I'm tired.
Hey, but I said I would have still kept going.
Hey, but don't worry, guys.
Comment down below and one of you will be a lucky winner.
Alright, comment down.
and subscribe.
I'll pick one winner from the comments, so make sure to hit that comment, but you do gotta be subscribed. So, let's get it.
For the first time in history.
He just doesn't know how to drive normal, guys.
Why?
Just been driving on fast. This car's all loud. Can't even hear myself thinking in this. Sigh, it's all good. I love that shit. We are going to the bank right now, guys. I am gonna buy Blasty Dip for my back bumper. I know it's kind of whack. I don't really like Blasty Dip, but it is chrome right now and it's throwing the truck off, I feel like. So I'm gonna paint it black for right now, just until I can get a color matched red. And I'm probably gonna clean my truck on the inside because I've been using it for work, so it's super dirty. But yeah, so we'll see what we get into today, and we'll see how popping it gets. It is Friday, so
I'm fucking dead.
What are you doing, bro?
It's a whole guy.
I know. He's trying to turn around. Dog, don't tell me he's trying to go right there still. He's like, all right, I'm a dip.
He gave up. I bet he's gonna go all the way around again.
You want to dip?
Ando fumando pura hierba de la buena. Cherry pie en un vapor para que vea. En el 503 quemamos pura calidad. En mi Chevy circulando por el barrio. Por la avenida de Aceloma va pasando. De Oregon a California las troconas arrancando. Por ser un marihuano, gente me ha criticado. Ahora que voy avanzando, todos los tengo callados. Cargo el cohete pa' las ratas que andan hablando. Unas palabras y una escena de asesinato. Spark that shit. Puro Lens Films. Puro Chaka. Soy un loco respaldado por el barrio. La vereda siempre la cargo a un lado. No se me quieran pasar porque puedo ser muy malo. En la cima los boludos en putiza. Pero mi raza no se agüita, se la rifa. Moviendo onzas, libras, kilos, puras pacas de la grifa. Y en este negocio no hay amigos, solo socios. No se enreden con nosotros, somos hombres peligrosos. No me miran con cualquier bola de envidiosos. Gente envidia, no importa, yo soy poderoso.
Dry now for a little bit. I did paint it black, guys, because the chrome, like, se miraba raro, pues ya no tiene chrome. And then the wheels are next. I need to get some wheels. I'm not gonna paint those because I don't like how they look black, but I will get some different wheels hopefully soon, like some black ones or a darker color, and we could change up the whole look of the truck this time. But ahí la lleva, ahí la lleva. It's been a mission, guys. I've been working a lot of overtime, putting in my work to get these parts out, but it's all good because the truck's coming together and it's looking real nice. So it probably is going to be the end of the video, guys, but if you did like these mini videos, make sure to like, subscribe, and hit that bell button. So a lot of you guys have been asking where you guys could buy my merch. You can hit me up in my DMs on Instagram. I will put it right here, and also hit me up on Snapchat.
I'll put it right here.
you guys can hit me up. I do take the orders through Cash App. So that is just for now. I am trying to set up a website, so that'll just be for now. But if you guys do want merch, be sure to hit me up, and let's get popping. Peace.